You have to worry about Chicago in transition, so it will make you go to the offensive boards a little less.
Copper connects on a three. You heard Holly Rowe talk about it.
The double came from Turner's player, and it's a big double, and that's one area where she can get to the offensive glass.
Quigley hits the jumper. Quigley, not that time. Copper the offensive rebound and the putback. And Chicago has cut it to two. Copper couldn't finish it over Turner. Parker fighting for it. Another chance here for Chicago. Stevens gets loose and lays it in.
Turnovers for getting the scout, not rebounded. She admitted, yes, Holly, the fatigue is setting in. But she said they're really tired, but there's no excuse. It's the finals. We have to dig deep.
Copper bounces, Stevens able to finish. With Turner switched on her, shot clock fading, Quigley taking, no. Copper the offensive rebound, the putback and the foul. Kahleah Copper.
She makes winning plays, and this is a winning play right here. Getting on the inside, getting up. We've seen her elevate to go.
James Wade joked with us before the game that he might go with six to try to defend Griner.
Copper forces a way in. Strong finish from Kahleah Copper.
Her explosion on the first step and then on the last step.
Copper, a little hesitation, scoops it home. Oh, Kahleah Copper can't be stopped. Quigley over to Copper, a three. Truth! Kahleah Copper.
A team that's had success by making the extra pass, finding the open player. It's been Copper a lot today.